Hi, my name is Joe Minor. I'm a partner MC at Sisimisha Entertainment. We received this question from Jen, who asked us, how do you keep speeches short at the wedding reception? So Jen, thank you very much for your question. Ideally, speech should take approximately 40 minutes. The 40 minutes is shared equally between the families. So 20 minutes groom side and 20 minutes the bride side. Again, ideally each side should not have more than two persons speaking at the speeches. That would enable you to control the time so that you can have one person given 5 minutes and the other person 5 minutes. Of course, it's important for you to make sure that your parents are given the first opportunity for them to be a blessing to you as a couple. So make sure that immediately following the speeches, the parents are afforded the opportunity in the first instance for them to give the couple their blessing. It is important for the MC to make sure that he engages with whoever who's supposed to speak to make sure that the speeches are given within the agreed amount of time. This will ensure that your program, of course, runs smoothly. Because, of course, time is a good resource, and it's important for the MC to make sure that time is managed very, very well. Do you have any questions for Wedding Entertainment? Please leave your comments and questions down below, or DM us in our Facebook account, Sisimisha Entertainment. Thank you for watching.